Plug Schmidt. A kingdom for a blacksmith. I need to get here, too. Looks like a fancy place. Smithing Master Chi Ichi. Where's the blacksmith? Oh, here. Hey! Hello, welcome to watch this episode, everybody, of Elden Ring Ascleos Plays. In this stream, we are going to upgrade our weapon. Let's see how we do it. Strengthen plus 5, the heavy greatsword. Smithing stone 2. Need 3 more. Oops. This is 10k. Let's see. 2000. Ay. This will not cut it. Almost there. Strengthen the armament. Heavy greatsword plus 5. Yes. And it's smithing stone 3. Okay. Yes. I got it.
What?
Number held 2. Somber. These are not the same. This... Ah, oh, hello Monza. Hello. Hello three putas.
Oni-chan!
What is this? Smithing stone 3, it's not the same as Somber smithing stone. That's fucked up. Okay, I need normal smithing stone type 3. Jeez. Can I upgrade anything else? Who claws? Where was the rapier? Smithing stone 3. I will upgrade these for fun. Ooh, claws. I'm not sure why, but I will do it. And these are not the same. These are not the same. Number 1. This guy doesn't sell good smithing stones. Fuck him. What is that castle? Oh, it's this place. Wait, or is it? North, south. I'm looking north now. So it must be the... Okay, it's this castle. How to upgrade the weapon? Where to find the smithing stones? Or someone who sells smithing stones? I want to get to this place, actually. Maybe there are smithing stones there. And trying to collect runes. Trying to collect the money. So I do have to kill some enemies. Oh yeah, one more thing. I watch my streams, and I think that I can increase the volume a little bit. I will increase the volume now. By 1 point. Okay, now it's loud for me. Alright. I hope it's not too loud now. Like, if you can understand what I say, I'm happy. Where was I going? West. Go west. Where's my Vipra? Vipra skills. Go west. Where the sun don't shine. Go west. Where the sun don't shine. west, go west, go west, go west. Why am I not using horse? That is a very good question. Because I like to run. I like to run myself. I don't like riding horses. Horse riding makes me sick. Sick in my stomach. Öppna! Oj, I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. Golden seed. Oh. I have a golden seed. I have a golden seed. I have a golden seed. Oh. Oops. One day I will find a secret place when I do stuff like this. Just you wait. Thank you. I can't do that with Vipra. Or Vipra. Okay, where am I now? Ah, getting closer, getting closer. There is a finger man down south. We will find the fingerman first. And you find more stuff when you don't use the horse all the time. That's the other point. But now I will use... Okay, where is the fingerman? Boing, boing, boing. Nice. This is nice. Go west where the sun don't shine.
Yes, use the golden seed.
I missed him. I missed the dude. Finger ear crone. Okay, north. Somewhere over there. How could I miss him? Maybe he has hidden himself. Where are you, fingerman? Okay, fuck the dude. Fuck him.
I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore.
That castle is quite high. How do I reach it? And Lord knows if there is... Oh, Lord knows if there are smithing stones down there. Investigate. Boing, boing. This is what we always need. I feel like we need a teleport or something to get there. A flyby dragon. Something. Wait, is there a bat there? Let's try that again. Oh, wait, temple quarter. Is it a place I can get into? I need you to dive. Fuck this shit, okay. Oh, I can attack, like that. Well, that was stupid. This is closer. That first fight didn't go too well. Need more coffee. It always feels good when getting beaten by a plant. This is what we need. Ice rind hatchet. A weapon. Ice hatchet. This sign over here. Okay, it's guiding me to those pillars of light. I get distracted very easily. Hey, look, a lobster. Nice. Was that? Ah, smithing stone. I needed those. Fuck, I found those. I found them. I fucking found them. I'm so lucky. Super lucky. Yes. Oh my god. Boing. Nice jumping board. Okay, what is this area? Highway lookout tower. Should I go there or? I think I've been here, but I'm not sure. Southeast it is. Wait, first this route here. There is something cool here. Talk to him, horse. Ah, fuck it. Fuck, fuck. Hello, Tal. Magic. I hate magic. Warriors hate magic. And the vagabonds do. That is a magical ogre. That is a magical army. Boing, boing, boing. Getting closer. The light is emanating from... from the sea. Oops. God damn it. Okay, where is the lookout? Cliff bottom catacombs. Return here. Little bit random. Random. I stole the bear's food. He's angry. Yay! Why? Why? Run, you fool! Fuck! Fucking crouch button. Hate that shit. Akakaputo! Missä akakaputo, man? With both eyes intact. What just happened? Why didn't I get here? I see first through here, then here. Okay. I gotcha. By the way, I have millions of souls there. Millions of money, so I need to get them back. Job's done. Job's done. Okay, so here. Yeah, somewhere. No, I have been here. It was the map. I won't curse. No reaction. Okay. Just don't die now. Can teleport. Can teleport. Okay, why can't I teleport now? Okay, now I can. Nice. Okay, quickly. New direction. I borrowed my lighter to someone. What the fuck, second time lighters are going to hell. What? Borrowed your lighter to someone. Second time lighters are going to hell. Oh, so you don't have a lighter. That's what you mean. I see. That is serious. How do you light your cigarettes now? I recommend using an oven. Put the cigarettes in oven. Yes, that's, yeah, something like that. I pulled out one from the trash. Its flame is bouncing. I see. Well, as long as it works. As long as it works. Again with these lights. What is this? String from the sky. And dissipates. Like, what's the use? Okay, where was the secret place? Ascending gate. I'm so stupid, there were my own beacons that I put before. Okay. Not. Know what it is. Well, now I know. Secret teleport. Nice. I'm in the red zone. Careful, careful. Hand over. Take my death throat, please.
I smell it. Death. Feed it me.
What have we here?
I shall grant thee eye and claw.
Yes. Alright. Don't push me, you son of a bitch. Claw mark seal. Beast eye, key item. Let's check those out. It's a shield. Damage negation. What do we have here? Boosts bestial incantations. Aha. I see. And what was the other item? Heh. Oh, key item. Oops. Oh, Jesus Christ. Set to tremble when close to death root. Ah!
Feed me it more. Feed it me.
Does it respond to niceness?
I want to hit it. Ah, I do want to hit it so much. Feed it me, feed it me.
That taught him. Okay, we need more death root for this guy. But let me level up first, then we kill that dude. Hopefully. Mind. This is different than intelligence, by the way. I just realized. Ah, FP.
I see.
I see. Okay, fuck the rest of that monies. It is quite a large dude with a quite a large axe. Hey, I challenge you! I challenge you to a battle. And I really do. Whoa, one hit wonder! Black Blade Kindred. Scientists confirm universe is not real locally. Scientists confirm universe is not real locally. What does it mean? Locally? Real? What is real anyway? Jason Smith was right. Who is Jason Smith? Wasted. Wasted. Ah, good. He's not angry anymore, yes. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. You're my friend. You're my friend. You're my friend. Fuck. Fuck him. Fuck him to hell. The universe is not real. I feel like I have been here before. There's some stuff downstairs. Boing, boing. Why was it so important to visit the Beastmaster? Want to get down there. Wait, first we have to get to the castle. But first we have to pick up some flowers. I don't know how to use these flowers, but whatever. I see a route. Let's check it quickly. There is no route. I got fooled again. Whoops. I read the... Whoa, that guy... Everybody's strong here. Jeez. Jeez. I don't care about the money anymore. I think it means there is some innate randomness. Yeah, that's a motherfucker. Okay. That is a one-hit KO Wonderland there. Where do we go? Where do we go from here? I do need to piss. We will go here and invade. We will go here and then we take this road and invade this village here. Or castle town, whatever. But first, cigarette and bathroom. Be right back. Coffee also. I got coffee. One more sip. Okay, we believe there's a road leading to that castle over there. If we go this way. Yeah, that red zone is way above our heads. Way above our pay grade. Lucky Mimic. Yes. Stonesford key. We always need these. Jump. Boing. Hey, there's the road. There is the road. How do we get on that bridge? Scary sounds. Run. What is that thing? He killed my horse. You bastard! I'll get a new one. There must be a ladder or something. I saw an item. Oh, and we do need to upgrade. Yes, yes, yes. I forgot to upgrade the fucking weapon. Okay, a lot of stuff, a lot of wondrous stuff here. We will pass it all. We will run past all. No, don't tell me. Blocked. Cock block. Motherfucking cock block. No fucking way. Meeting place map. You found a simple map. Check in inventory. Inventory? Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. Simple map showing meeting place. Came from a servant inside of the soul means of getting entry into the academy. Glenstone key. Okay. Is that an island? Yeah. I need to get here. First. Okay, clean stone key. And He'll teleport here. And more time, one more time. It's there. Straight to north. That thing will probably smell my horse, so... It smelt me! Glintstone Dragon Smarag. I got it! And one hit KO again. I need more something. That is for sure. I need more something. Armor, health. You die. Those dragons pack a punch. Strong fellows. Or were they giant pigeons? I don't know. Are you at all interested in science? Yeah, sure. I am, sometimes. Depends on the science. I like black holes. They're very mysterious. Okay, sesame open. Yom the Giant. Vanha kunnon Jorma. Jorma Jättiläinen. And Mystic. Yes. The Devour Light. Yep. Eating all the light. Not letting go. Even the light cannot escape them. Weight too much. That's incredible, they weight too much. So what's the deal with this? My friend's band name is Light Denied.
There's a black hole on the album cover. Ah, nice. Light Denied. That's a cool name. Yeah, sure, black metal. Depends on the black metal, of course, but... Yeah, so. I came back. Sorry about that. Live and learn. What kind of black metal is my favorite? I don't listen to the classical old stuff that much, but Rotten Christ, Dimmu Borgir, of course. I usually like pop stuff. Popular stuff. Not because people like it, just because I like it. There could be a big boss in here. I like ambience, instrumental, dark. Oh, okay. That's weird. An instrumental. Okay, we got here. We got here. Cool place. Try that again. My timing is off. Fuckers. Oops, wrong button. Academic Glintstone staff. Glintstone staff. Let me in! City Wizards, yeah. Those goddamn City Wizards. Thank you. out of flasks. City Wizards and the City Companions. What is here? Nothing. Some birds meeting stone tree. Okay, I'll take it. Boing, boing. Boing, 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 boing. Yes. Need 5k for level up. It's a water water wheel. Reward 100, nothing. Fuck you. Race mimic, yes. I know what that is. Ooh, found something. Submitting stone for, yes. No secrets. Undead Kepler is fighting creatures of darkness. I like this game. Undead Kepler. Sorry, I don't know what Kepler means. Kepler. Like Heckler. Heckler! What the fuck is that? Jesus Christ! So dirty. Ambush behind every corner. Buckler is such an OP medieval weapon. Yeah, buckler, weapon, shield. Hmm? plus tense. I didn't have any money, so let's forget about that. Look out for ambushes. Oh shit, what? Keep your eyes open. Traps everywhere. This could be a trap also. Magic grease. Magic grease, yes. My pothole totally needs that. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Need to kill that dog. Are this like... How strong are these enemies? Okay. I haven't gotten used to enemies being this strong. Have to be more careful. It keeps getting tougher. Tougher all the time. Can I kill the archers, is the question. Here, found place. Marionette soldier SS. Marionette soldier. Too much stuff. Can't see shit. Okay. And it's gone. Mushroom, mushroom. Hate those dogs. Let's keep on moving. Jesus. Getting on the nerves a little bit. There's a mighty big teleport over there. I know this shit from Dark Souls 1. But this is on a larger scale. Got lucky there. Rune, that's nice. One more Umbus and I will scream. All right, yes. Just what I needed. Always. Got no money to invest. That is what? Summoning pool. Okay, now I will try the summoning stuff for the first time. I think I know how this works now. Yeah, there's some money. Aha. Asses. Someone's page. Spirit. Someone's two marionette soldier spirits. Guiding cell sword spirit. This looks nice. I just got this. Cannot use. Why? Fuck it. Nothing never works like I wanted to. Haha! Battery! The battery quarter return. Still alive, bitch! Lazuli Glinson sword. Lazuli sword. Ooh. I'm gonna sell that shit. Conspector scroll. I don't know what that was. Okay, that That chest looks very suspicious. Clinstone Craftsman's Cookbook. Fuck me, Jesus! I hate wizards. And again with the obvious trap. What the s- Fuck is that?
You did it.
Let's try that again.
Felt good.
Library and wizards. Strike direction. That is a boss door. City fucking wizard. Do all come here at once? Fucking spammers. Look at them spamming away. Ridiculous. What an asshole. What a bunch of assholes. There are four wizard dudes. Four spammers. They will do it until the contest of the universe. Yes. I'm thinking, what should I do now? I guess I will go check out the boss. I don't have enough flasks, but hey, here we go. Hey, that shouldn't have... Hey, it's Sif movements. The movements of Sif from Dark Souls 1. Yes. Okay, this is not so bad. Zero point 8 times your running speed. Really? Yeah, I shouldn't be getting hit by those if I run. You fucking gross motherfuckers! This is such a relaxing game. Okay, easy, yes. This guy can kill me very fast. Okay, let's see his movements. Magic. I see the difficulty. I see the difficulty here. And sword in mouth, yes. Exactly. It's Sif. It's magical Sif. That was weird that it swung his head, but something came out of the head too. Yeah. Magical sieve. Quite strong damage delivered. Weird positions. That's up. Hey. One flask here or there doesn't make any difference. Okay, magical sieve, let's go. Bad place there. And the crouching button is something that kills me like 99% of times. What the helvete? Helvete. That's Swedish. Helvete. Mitä vittua? Mitä helvetin helvettiä? Okay. Have to be careful. Maybe I should use a shield. Hey, I will use a shield. I don't have a good shield. I don't know why. Okay. Relax. Third strike. Can't see it. Didn't make it. Wrong timing. Spring of pussies. Oi oi. What does that mean? Don't move away from it too far. Maybe, but I needed to drink. Yeah, if I won't get too far, it won't use those magical strikes. I presume. Holy hell! Let me actually flask up. It will take all my all my stamina away if I'm too near. It feels. No wait. Well, getting adjusted. Hello, Tuna. I'm at the mercy of a strong boss here. The magical sieve. It looks like you are in panic, yes. And I feel like in panic also, like... it feels like I cannot concentrate. I try to concentrate, but... I just can't. Yeah, thank you for that. I'm actually very pissed off, also, tilting. Third, no. This. Third! Yes! Yes! Sikkaret! Alright. Hello everybody. Welcome to Elden Ring. Today we are going to fight the boss. And hello G4. Welcome. Alright, gen mode. I almost hit him. Almost. Okay, do your best. One. They're crouching. Okay. Slow heal. I rolled there, I rolled. Okay, it's not too bad. Nice. I shot some music video today. Got a couple of nice shots. Been drinking coffee, smoking cigarettes, playing Elden Ring. Nothing special. That crouch is a serious problem. Crouching is a serious problem for me. Like again, I went to the crouching mode.
Whoa!
Crouch? Yeah, crouch. Alright, come here. What a new strike. Jump! I didn't see the third magic strike. Okay, I refuse to get angry. Coffee, six and Elder Ring is a good combo. Yes, I'd be chain smoking though. NGL. If you ever incorporate the jump attack, if you only have time for one strike, it's the strongest one. Ah, yes, I know. I sometimes use it. But it's not that familiar to me, it's not automatic, you know. Okay, no crouching, please. Hey, I rolled! Maybe it's the crouching again. But I can't avoid that. I would like to disable the crouching completely, but there's no button for it, and I can just take it off. Well, we don't know, and it doesn't really matter. It don't matter. But yeah, the jumping attack is good. But yeah, I'm not trying to learn new stuff right now. Point. I'm trying to avoid the crouching, by the way, but it makes this a whole lot more difficult. I know all the movements of this boss now. Except one hit. Yes! Got him. Yes. Oops, wrong button.
Yes. Yes.
Saking. All right. I forgot to remove that Streamlabs curse blocker, whatever that is. I said you made him your bitch. Yes. She was a bitch.
My bitch.
Okay, level up maybe. Alright. Good stats. NGL, I'm not gonna lie, I forgot about that abbreviation. Yeah, good. A wolf with a sword is pretty cool. Yep. Sif. Should I carry on? Let's look a little bit. Stone sword key, nice. Okay, interesting, interesting. What is that dude? That looks like a serious bloke. Crabs, gotta have some crabs. Damn. I'm pretty tired after that fight. I stressed too much. Are you aware of the Bertin Gambit? Bertin, I don't remember that. Not aware. Let's continue a little bit. Again with the fucking magicians. Not that way. It's in the King's Gambit. Bertin Gambit. No, I don't know that actually. Not aware. Oh. Damn, I'm tired. And my thumb is shaking from trying to control the fucking crouch. The pot people are here. They're here. Cracked pot, yeah. Those are some cracked pots. Living char sod. Living char sod. Nice, okay. Bunch of potheads. Hey, potheads. That was nice. I will use that. Potheads. Not pot people, but potheads. Wrong timing. Yeah, with the traps. Okay, gold rune, yes, thank you. E4, E5, F4, E takes F4, Bishop C4, Bishop B7, Knight F3, Bishop H4, plus, shit. G3, castle, takes on G3. Okay, and it's like Bishop E7 normal. That line that. So yeah, Bishop E7 to go Bishop H4, I think. E4, E5, F4, E takes F4, Bishop C4, Bishop E7, Knight F3, 4 plus. Actually, someone has played against me this line. I remember now. Yeah, the queen and the bishop. Go. I don't know how to say that. Okay, but yeah, bishop h4 plus g3. My castles. Okay, so it's why did you say that? Is it fun line or something? Do you play it as black? It's technically slightly better for black, but white has loads of counterplay. Ah, okay. Did you just learn it or what? Golden seed, yes. Let the intuition guide you. And guide you well. Boing, boing. I saw an item here. Obvious trap, obvious trap! You can't fool me. Another obvious trap. Obvious trap! Crystal dart. I've been studying it. Yeah, I played as Black and lost 99% first of time. Okay. I've been studying it. Alright. Sorry if I'm not too sensible or communicative. I'm very fucking tired. Whoops. Run here. Save zone, right? Save zone. What is the next safe zone? Magical rocks are magic. Magical, magical rocks are magical. Another teleport. Ah, good. More fingers, oh god, lol. Monster eclipse the wolf. Yeah! Oh, what have I missed? I beat the fucking thing. This reminds me of something. Nice shot, buddy boy. You think you are hot? You think you are hot knight? You think you hot? I can't parry that. Oh yes, spam that magic. Okay, magic or not? Okay, here's matching mode. I think that was a good parry, but no. Fucking magical pigs. Why can't I remember this place? Maybe you haven't been here. Damn, you got that parry down. Yeah, but I can't parry magic, unfortunately. Show the map, please. Should I? It's beyond the wolf place. But I will go outside. I will see the map better here. Here and then we go here. To the place of magical rocks. I want to kill him. Oh! I couldn't see what he's doing. Unable to parry. Okay, what is this place? Those quick strikes are not easy to parry. Almost impossible when combating. Oh, you should you have to know when those fast strikes come. That's the main problem there. One more time, I'm ready to pass out. And we don't like to run this much, so let's find a bonfire. Whoa. Sleepyhead. Sleepyhead. Boing boing. This teleports me the fuck out of here, I think. So... Sensors tell me this way. Ah, nice, a shortcut. Now I couldn't do it. Okay, let's not fight this guy yet. Hello. It's not easy living on your own, Oops, hey, I thought that... Yee-hoo! Garius Nicias, I killed him! Yes, by fooling him into the elevator. Yes. Oh, Jesus. I think I'm done. Oh, maybe. Okay. Nice one. I will check the elevator. I hope I don't get distracted. To go further, you know. I got a nice shield. I have to remember that. Hidden gems. I feel like a zombie also. I know my new strat in this game. Running. Parry. Or attempt to the elevator shaft. Important. This place looks fairly important. No, jumping off the ledge and hope they follow me. Ah, yes, yes. Works every time. Works every time. Except when it doesn't. Oh, there's a door. Didn't see this. Okay. I have nothing to lose. Let's see what sex lose. Yeah, it's a mega boss. It's a mega boss. Totally looks like a mega boss arena. Yes. Just gonna take a look at it. Yeah. I stepped on some shit. Black Mel Gibson. Okay, this is normal. I guess.
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure.
Looks like a trick boss somehow. Where do those books come from? I've seen this boss before.
Come, sweetie. Time to go.
Ah, there are bombs. Ah, there he is. Take it, bitch! Take it to the ass. This boss is kind of same as in Dark Souls 3. Where in the fuck are you hitting? Dude. Coming down. I could have done it, by the way. There and there. Please don't crouch, please, I beg of you. Okay, steady. Yes. Rennala, queen of the... Rennala? Is this a big boss? It means second phase, right? Rennala was a big boss, a mega boss indeed. So, second phase incoming. Fuck. No fucking way.
My beloved.
Don't listen to her talk. No kill her fear. Now.
I will hold thee. Patience.
Kill her now.
Ye will be countless born.
The black Mel Gibson just stands there, watching, doesn't do shit, lets the boss revive himself.
Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide.
A magical boss.
Of the last queen of Caria, Rennala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
I am the majesty! Evasive maneuvers, Mr. Sulu! Okay, I do that much of damage. And she does that kind of damage.
I see.
I counted that she kills me more than I kill her. That is the gist of it, I think. Wasn't that easy after all? Okay, one more thing. Do I have to beat that first phase every time? Okay, you can tell me this. Do I have to go through that first phase every time? I think you do have to. Okay. Okay. Of course. That first phase is just a waste of time. And of course you can... If you get really good, you can do that first phase without losing Estus, but... Accidents happen, and it's a pretty random phase. I will try this teleport. Let's get the fuck out of here!
Oh, thirsty I am.
Yeah, I totally forgot that it was a mega boss arena. Liurnia of the Lakes. I am where? Church of Vows. Is that a turtle? I'm here. Yes, right button.
What a lovely turtle!
I want to join his religion.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows.
It talks.
I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the
crown. State of that there's a crown.
Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be
king of all turtles? Of vows?
I don't know.
Well, that is a shame. The shattering has caused it. It is here, at the Church of Vows, by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And the
Oops.
Bird tree of the capital and the Academy of Rare.
Very interesting stuff, Mr. Turtle.
Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show yourself around. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to be. If you find anything of use, you are free to take it with you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search of instruction, in which case I will...
Slay these fools. Give us a crawl.
Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together. Heresy is not native to all things.
Life is learning.
Oh, what have we? Very well, let heresy is not all things.
All things can be conjoined.
have we here?
Oh, what have we here? What have we here?
Oh, what have we here?
Oh, what have we here?
Very well, let heresy all think.
I feel like I don't want to try to speak anymore. My brain is numb. Blessing spoon. The English still doesn't come by nature. I have to make effort to speak English, you know, to incantate the words. Incantation. These are miracles. Okay, I see. Sigil. Ah, I know that. This is expensive. Int 24. Yeah, forget about it. Can I feed you, my darling? Can I feed you? Point down. Doesn't do anything. Sometimes these gestures do something, but they're quite secret. Just fooling around. Have some food. Kop, kop, kop. Onks jääkö tää? Miten tunnusta? Kop, kop, kop. Onks siellä ketään? Is there anybody out there? Knock, knock, knock. Fuck. I failed. One more time. Is there anybody in there? That's for the YouTube. That's why I do these things. Sometimes gestures get you to a DLC. Ah, yeah, in this tree. Yeah, and there were some other secrets also. Atone. What is this? You don't need absolution. Yes, I don't need absolution. Yay. That's a keeper. Okay, this is a good starting place for the next time. First we will jump on the turtle. We can do it. What a lovely tail! I like turtles. Mk. I'm sorry. Great. It's just great. I love that turtle. My favorite. This is my favorite character in Elden Ring so far. The king of all turtles. Okay. I'm done. All right, everybody. J. gestures would could have saved me 20 bucks. Well, not the DLC, but the secret area at least. Ah, true, that was not a DLC, yep. Alright, yeah, catch you later, and... I will raid somebody, maybe. And you can write a character I will raid. Okay. Thank you for watching, everybody. Everybody's. See you next time!
Hey!
And bye bye! Alright. Let's raid. Name a person. See you Monza, see you Tuna, see you G4, see you everybody. Next time. We'll do something. I don't know what. Someone to raid?
See you everybody. 10 seconds. Counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Peace!